The city of Sanibel started work today to fix the main thoroughfare on the island, about to be swept away by the Gulf of Mexico. Work began on the Sanibel Captiva Road after council members declared a state of emergency last month.
NBC2's Joanna Boris was there to find out exactly what they're going to do to protect the road.
Crashing waves on the shoreline, relaxing to some, scary for others.
If this road washes out, there's no getting out there.
Constant tides are eroding sand on Blind Pass, dangerously close to the Sanibel Captiva Road. And with 6 days left in the 30-day local state of emergency, 101-ton temporary sandbags are being put in place. They'll cover 200 feet and cost a little more than $38,000.
I think it's an option, but I think it's going to be it might not be enough. It just might not be.
The Sanibel Director of Natural Resources says bidding has started for those who want to build the permanent solution. A company will be brought in to build a wall with a rock revent and put sand over it to make it look like natural sand dunes. It's expected to start in March.
So that makes me feel way more secure. I would love for that to happen sooner rather than later, just in case, because you never know what's going to happen.
The Lee County Visitor and Convention Bureau approved funding for the $1.4 million project. Next, it will go before the Lee County Commissioners on the 21st for final approval.
It's been a long time coming, but I mean, the sooner the better, of course.
The state of emergency ends this Saturday. The city says the rest of the sandbags will be put in place tomorrow. Live in the studio, Joanna Boris, NBC2.